When I was in third grade, I made my own eclipse viewer and waited anxiously and patiently for hours for the total solar eclipse. It was an amazing astronomic phenomenon.
My name is Shi Ying. I'm a software safety engineer working for Goddard Safety and Mission Assurance Directorate.
I was preparing my dissertation and I got a call from my former lab mate who was working for Goddard at that time and asked me if I have any interest in working for Goddard. I was so excited. I couldn't believe that I can move towards my childhood dream that close. I said, yes, absolutely. When can I start? Inspired by my father, who enjoyed spending his spare time building electronics like TVs, radios, I always want to be his little helper. So I was struggling for a long time whether to go for astronomy or engineering for college. So with considering that engineering probably is a more practical discipline, I decided to go for engineering in college. But I never thought about I could be an engineer, works for NASA years later. I think some of my great accomplishment is to apply what I have learned in the area of software safety and reliability into real NASA project. And Goddard always have a one-of-kind missions at different risk levels. So most important and interesting part of my job is to find a unifying way to conduct software safety engineering across NASA Goddard projects. If you really like science and like the space exploration, if you want to know what's happening beyond Earth, NASA is a great place for you. Try things out and find out exactly what you like.